upper trapezius muscle stretch. With this stretch, you start off by holding the left wrist. If we're going to stretch the left trapezius muscle, pull down a bit with the pull the left arm down a bit with the right arm. Tilt your head sideways to the right, and then rotate to the side that you're stretching. So in this case, look to the left about 15 to 20 degrees. You should feel it stretch along the length of the trapezius muscle.